coming across the street here. You can see the steam coming out. They come out in intervals. These little... It's an art installation. Looks like they're playing some kind of game with lighted balls. Bocce ball maybe, I don't know. Guessing they're trying to get it close to something. Looks like they have a little artwork up here on one of these lights. Stairs here. Oh, looks like the fountain's gonna probably kick back on again. Probably feel kind of good running across right now with it. So humid. This is looking pretty busy. We're now down at Christopher Columbus Park. So it's pretty dark down here for the water, so I guess what I'll do is I'll just take a quick shot. The Greenway Carousel is what it's called, because it is on the Rose Kennedy Greenway. Just heard the announcement inside, computerized. Let's cut through here. There's the machine.
The next boat train arrives in 2 minutes.
I'm not actually going to take the train, I just figured it'd be fun to walk in.
Attention
in front
passengers, here. The next Blue Line train to Wonderland is now arriving.
right, guys, I guess it's getting pretty dark. I'm kind of sad it didn't rain out today because I was hoping to catch a rainstorm. Sounds like a cannon just shot off. But anyway, I guess I'll call this walk here. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate you guys coming along with me, as always. If you like this video, make sure to hit the like button. Every like helps. If you enjoy my channel's content overall, make sure to hit the subscribe button if you'd like to keep up with my content. And check out my photography at WayneOxfordPhotography.com. I have shots from all over New England and travel ones too, lots of travel. So anyway, I'll see you next time. Later.